This is what happens to you when your body is not getting enough oxygen. Oxygen plays a key role in the body. Without oxygen, the body swiftly stops to function. The following are 8 signs that your body is not getting enough oxygen. Because oxygen is so crucial for our survival, it is very important to know when you lack oxygen. Sign 1. Shortness of breath. If you are short of breath, this is the clearest and most obvious sign that your body is not getting enough oxygen. You need to take in more air to absorb more oxygen. People who are drowning or are being choked gasp to get more oxygen. Sign 2. Lack of energy. If you are always out of energy, this could be a sign that you are low on oxygen. Oxygen levels can be checked to see how much oxygen is in the blood. If your blood is low on oxygen, then a combination of diet, exercise, and breathing activities can address the issue. Sign 3. Yawning. Yawning is a sign that you may not be getting enough oxygen. Yawning can be caused simply by being tired, but can also be caused by shallow breathing or a shortness of breath, both of which indicate a lack of oxygen. Sign 4. Tight shoulders and neck. The majority of people breathe from their chest. This is shallow breathing, which is not the correct way to breathe. As a result, the muscles of the shoulders, upper back, and neck compensate to make up for it. Breathing should come from the stomach. Sign 5. Elevated blood pressure. High blood pressure can be a sign that you are not getting enough oxygen in the blood. Blood pressure is easy to test with the proper equipment. Sign 6. Dizziness. Dizziness and a sense of euphoria are a sign that the body is not getting enough oxygen. Before people faint or pass out, they feel dizzy, and this is often due to a lack of oxygen. When there is a lack of oxygen supply to the brain, dizziness, followed quickly by fainting and/or blacking out, will occur. Sign 7. Anxiety and stress. Shallow breathing results in anxiety and stress. This is because shallow breathers do not fully oxygenate their bodies. In times of worry and stress, and pregnancy, the advice is always to take deep, slow breaths. Sign 8. Mental confusion. A lack of oxygen in the brain will result in confusion and an inability to follow instructions. Significant periods of oxygen deprivation to the brain can result in permanent damage. Some of these signs on their own may not be enough to conclude that one lacks oxygen. However, 2 or 3 symptoms at a time will indicate a serious condition. Prevent lack of oxygen in the body by practicing deep breathing and allow yourself time to relax and de-stress, as well as address any dietary concerns that you might have. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please share with your friends, and please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so. If you want to be notified of our new uploads, do the following. New subscribers, click on the bell icon when you subscribe. Old subscribers, please turn on all your notifications.